German Shepherd. But this is East German working bloodline. To be technical, there's really three kinds of German Shepherds. There's East German working line, there's German show line, and they could be many different colors. And then there's American. Well, she's actually called the bicolor, because if you look at the back of the leg, there's a little bit of tan in it. So she's not 100%.